Hey guys, happy Wednesday. Hello, Vishal. Hi, Ryan. Oh, Ryan, I'm sorry you're in the hospital, man. I hope you feel better, bud. Hey, Jim. Hello, James Jones Jr., Senior Jr. Hello, 28. Hello, Roberts. Hi, Dana. Yeah, no doubt about it, right? I wish the quality of the stream was a little bit better, because I'm so anal about how good stuff looks. So, hi guys. So we are, thought I'd pop on and do a quick little live stream. Nothing too long tonight, and nothing overly exciting, but it's a beautiful night out tonight, and I had to go to GameStop to reserve a couple games. I do a little gaming on the down low when I have free time. Sports stuff, nothing like Fortnite or anything along those lines. So I'm doing good, Dana. So I thought we would take a look inside the Bon-Ton. This is a freestanding Bon-Ton that is a two-level, very old Bon-Ton. I've been here before. This used to be an AM&A's, which is a local Buffalo area chain. I don't know how far outside of Buffalo it was at one point, but this is a pretty cool-looking Bon-Ton. So let's go in here and take a look and see just how dead it really is. So Dana, if anybody asks, you can be my person to tell everybody. How the stores are where we're at. So let's go inside, and hopefully I don't lose you guys. There's a loose stair on this escalator, guys. Look. That's a little janky. I don't want to die on the escalator in a closing Bon-Ton. All right, let's take a look around. Let's see, you can start. This store is still pretty full. The deadest one that I've seen so far, or emptiest one, has been the one at Eastern Hills Mall. Okay, here we go, guys. This is where they have a lot of the fixtures. The fixtures are all in one spot over here. This is the dead zone where all the fixtures are. Oh my gosh, where were
Bon-Ton customers? The time is now 8:30 and the Bon-Ton will be closing in just
Wow, that's awesome. Did you guys just hear that 30-minute closing commercial? That was awesome to hear. So they're closing in 30 minutes. It's 8:30 already? Wow, time flies. Mark, why do I have a feeling that was you that donated? I have a feeling it was. If it was you or whoever it was, thank you as always. I gotta say, their fixtures are the most organized of any store that I've been to by far. So if any of you need fixtures, this is the place to get it. Look how organized, look how neat and organized this is. I gotta give them credit for this. You know, if you were a small business and you were looking for fixtures, this would be the place to get them. I gotta say, your fixtures are neatly organized.
What, were you in another store?
Oh yeah, I've been to the Eastern Hills Mall. Is like a war zone.
Ours was bad until we had a couple really good
weekends
of furniture.
Oh really?
Is it
going down any further, or is that?
I have no idea.
Really? Okay. You guys, well, August 31st, right? I remember this used to be the M&A's back in the day. Yeah. All right, so you guys heard it, August 31st or sooner. Guys, here's the salon. The salon's all closed up. Anybody need some kitchen towels? Bonton's got them. By the way, can somebody let me know how the quality is? Does everything look okay, guys, quality-wise? Hey, Brandy Cordy, I found a sign for you. I'm gonna buy this for you.
Hey,
The nice thing about coming here on a weeknight, guys, is it's very dead in here. So there may be two or three people up here. So it's easy to walk around and film without being too suspicious. All right, guys, let's go back downstairs real quick and see what we can see downstairs. Very, very old escalators that have been here since the days of AM&As. You can tell they're old just by looking at them and look at the metal on them. Yeah, I know, don't get eaten by the stairs. Can you imagine that? Where did you die? You died at the Bon Ton. Oh wow, guys, the men's section is completely cleared out. Look at this. The men's section is basically abandoned. This is cool over here. This is very cool. Fembots. I like the Fembot reference. Kudos to whoever used that. Shout out to Austin Powers.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Not a pizza. right, guys. Hey, what's going on? So that's going to do it from the Bonton here in West Seneca. Just wanted to do a quick little tour with you guys and show you around, show you how it's progressing. The Bonton is closing August 31st, as far as I know, so I will keep you up to date on the progress of that, but I will be in the area for the whole month of August. So I will definitely keep you in the loop on what's going on with the Bonton. So, as far as this, real quick, I want to make a couple quick announcements while I have you guys here, the 100 of you that are here, and I'm sure some of you will watch this vlog later. Just real quickly, just so you know, guys, there is another new video coming out on Friday, new Dead Mall content on Friday, the Northfield Square Mall in Illinois, Bourbonnais, Illinois, or somewhere, some town in Illinois, I forget what it's called. New video Friday, Northfield Square Mall in suburban Illinois will be out Friday morning, normal time, 10 a.m. Friday morning at 10 a.m. is going to be the normal time for uploads, unless noted otherwise. Hello, Aaron, there's your shout out. I do have a limited edition t-shirt that's now available, teespring.com. If you guys go on any of my videos and you look right below the video, there is a bar for the shop now. I'm going to be having lots of merchandise coming out. We're just getting started with it. There is a limited edition Dead Mall Kings t-shirt that you can only get for another week on the website. So go check that out. Pick yourself up a Dead Mall Kings t-shirt. I will have one of those on myself in the next video, hopefully, if it gets to me in time. And then lastly, I'm super, super excited to announce, as many of you guys know, my Atlanta, North Carolina, Southern trip got cut short due to unforeseen circumstances, and I only ended up going to Atlanta and a little bit of South Carolina, and I had to head back home, thanks to my amazing girlfriend, by the way, who got me home, but that's another story for another day. So anyways, I'm super excited to announce that, hello Mississippi, I'm super excited to announce that I am going to be returning to the South. It's something I've wanted to do, and it's cheap to do so right now. So I am going to be returning to the South in about 3 weeks. I have some more vacation time that I have accrued, and I'm going to be taking 4 or 5 days, and I'm going to be driving. I'm going to be driving to just not all the way to South Carolina, because I don't have to. I covered that already. I'm going to be driving from Buffalo to North Carolina, and then back up through D.C. and Virginia. So I'm going to be going down and back up. I've already got the rental car booked, driving down, spending a whole day, at least one day, maybe two, we'll see how it goes, in North Carolina. It's something I wanted ever since I was unsuccessful in my North Carolina trip. It's really been bugging me. I really feel like I have unfinished business there, and it's been a priority of mine to make sure that I take care of that trip and tackle that trip. There's places that I want to see, and I'm very impatient. I don't want to wait. So I am going to be going to North Carolina in about 3 weeks. I have to check the dates, but sometime in the middle of August, I'll be going to North Carolina and then touring North Carolina, Virginia, DC area again, you know, Landmark Mall, all the stuff along that way. So super excited. I will be going to North Wilkesboro Speedway. I am really excited to go there. I've already talked and gotten permission before to go in there, so that shouldn't be an issue. I'm gonna be stopping at Signal Hill Mall, Wilson Mall, Lenore Mall, all the malls that I was gonna see in June on my trip, I'm gonna make up for on this trip. So more information coming on that in the next few days once I figure out the exact dates, but sometime in the middle of August, I will be going back to North Carolina on a little mini trip. So I will talk to you guys later. I'm going to grab some food and head on out of here. Like I said, new video Friday, and I might do a live stream on Sunday, but just wanted to come on and say hello to you guys and give you guys some updates. And then lastly, one more thing. I do want to tell you guys is that if you are not following me on Instagram and Twitter, I'm sure most of you are, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at AcesAdventures1. That is where I post a lot of information, a lot of pictures, a lot of, you know, stuff about what's going on the channel. And also Aces Adventures is on Facebook as well, too. So just taking a minute to get the word out about some of my social media happening. So I'll keep you guys in the loop. Everybody have a wonderful rest of your Wednesday hump day. And keep an eye out Friday morning, 10 a.m. new video. I'll talk to you guys later.